The ability to work concurrently between multiple engineers on the same mold design project might be considered as the Shangri-La of CAD/CAM. Well, I'd like to introduce you to the Shangri-La of CAD/CAM. It's called TopSolid'Mold. On the video on the left, what you're seeing is one engineer adding a water circuit to his mold design. From here, he's going to go ahead and add a pipe plug. Just select where he wants the plug to be. Say OK, choose the standard, and apply. And like that, TopSolid'Mold does the heavy lifting for you. It adds the component and the machining for the component. Very cool. Let's check in with Designer 2 and see what he's working on. On Design 2, what we're working on over here is adding ejection. So this user is working on placing all of the ejector pins for this mold. Again, he chooses his location, chooses the standard, and again, TopSolid'Mold does the heavy lifting for you. So here we've stuck in a few ejector pins. Watch what happens when we stick in the third one. It comes in keyed. Awesome. Here's our fourth one. Like that, ejector pins are put in. If we turn those ejector pins off, what we're going to notice is that all of the drillings have been applied. Cool. Now at this point, maybe we want to publish these changes back to the other engineers that are working on this same project. One click to do this. It's called Synchronize. We choose Synchronize, and again, TopSolid does all the heavy lifting for you. We publish all of these changes up to the main design. We inform the other engineer that there's been a synchronization. Then their engineer will go and also choose Publish. Now what's happening here is the changes that have been pushed to the master design are brought down to this design, and the changes that were made in this design were pushed up to the master design. So here you can see the drillings have moved over to this design. And if we go check in with designer number 2 again, he's going to synchronize one more time just to get all of the changes from the other engineers down to his local version. And like that, you've seen true concurrent engineering on a single mold, on a single file, in front of you. With TopSolid'Mold, you too can master your manufacturing process.